fertilizer is magic. We couldn't grow enough food to feed a third of the world if we didn't have this incredible addition that drives crop productivity. And so teaching farmers about it, getting them enough credit, making sure they're getting exactly the right fertilizer, it's a very important part of increasing yields for poor farmers. Africa uses almost no fertilizer. African yields are less than half of the U.S., and in parts of Africa, like Tanzania, it'd be more like a quarter to a fifth the yield. Fortunately, scientists have been working on getting soil so it yields the best it can, picking the right blend of fertilizer, where you have to go and look at your soil and see what's missing there. The world has gotten awfully smart about that. Bringing that knowledge to the smallholder farmer, we have a lot of work to do there. So if we can get this going, get the supply chain right, this can work. Part of that is education, part of it's infrastructure. It costs money to move fertilizer into the interior of the country, or you want to sell those crops to move them out. So as they get roads and railroads in, this type of intensification where fertilizer is necessary, that'll be a big deal. It's a huge upside when we do it right.